very cramped now it's filling up. I knew it would.
Brian, we have had 40 in here before. So I hope you've got something has arrived.
Steve's gashed his hand, Margaret. It's pouring blood.
Sorry, Margaret, I bloody hell said I'd slipped.
You must get off to casualty.
No, I'm all right. I'm needed here.
Don't be stupid. You can't work with a wound like that. You must go to hospital.
Margaret, if I go, who's going to open up a bear all that lot?
Go.
Where the blazes are. I'm going to kill you, Henry. Crap.
God, it can't be that. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. I completely lost the time. How are we doing?
They're on the starters.
Where's Steve?
He's gone to hospital.
What?
He had an accident. Cut his finger.
Oh my God! Who did the start?
Mrs. Crabbe.
Mrs. Oh my God! What? Margaret? You mean Margaret actually opened up and served out 20 dozen vegetable oysters?
No. Margaret raided your precious smoked salmon store. Where the hell have you been?
You mean the oak smoked salmon? The Scottish... All of it?
With lemon wedges and brown bread and butter. John, help me.
Excuse me.
Oh, don't tremble like that, Henry. It's a fish course, isn't it?
But that salmon was essential to my new menu. It was supposed to last us for the next 3 weeks. I mean, what the hell am I supposed to do with 20 dozen vegetable oysters, for God's sake? Do you have any idea how much this stuff costs?
Never mind about that. Everyone who is anyone in Middleton, not to mention Fukuoka, Japan, is expecting 2 more courses. Now, come on.
Oh, my God, yes. Well, the pies are all right. It's called cannon. Right. Potatoes. Yes, cabbage, spring onion. Now, Margaret, I need butter and cream. Quickly, please. Margaret, time is of the essence here.
And we can do no more than let our carefully considered proposal speak for itself. And we leave you to judge our town and what it has to offer. I will say this, though.
And I'm a Yorkshireman, so I speak my mind. I have never eaten in this restaurant before, but that is without doubt one of the finest meals that I have ever eaten. And you'll find no better than that in any of the other towns. So, to Henry and Margaret, you did us proud.
I won't be going long.
Well done.
What?
The dinner. It was a great success. It was mainly thanks to you, Margaret. Really.
You could have saved yourselves a journey. I was just coming out of the station myself.
I think we've saved you a journey, sir.
Following advice from DS Andrews here, I made an official report on the sighting of a man I had reason to believe was Vincent Brian Palmer.
He was arrested a short time ago. Following consultation with ACC Fisher, ex-Inspector Watson has also been brought in for questioning.
I'm sorry if you think I did wrong, sir, but I felt it was my duty.
No, you didn't do wrong. You didn't do wrong.
And I thought it might save you from a difficult decision. Good night, sir.
Good night. Good night.
You know, I know how you feel, but if it means anything at all, it is good to be reminded every now and again of why I married the man I did.